Liha and School Street, shaping up to be a gorgeous morning. Let me tell you why I'm here. There's going to be road work that is starting this evening. The four east lanes of the H-1 Freeway will be closed from Middle Street to Liliha Street starting at 9 p.m. tonight. The Middle Street Tunnel from the Airport Viaduct and the Kalihi Street on-ramp will always be closed during that time. The state is embedding new traffic sensors in the pavement. The lanes will reopen at 4 tomorrow morning, and the closure is scheduled to repeat nightly through Thursday morning. One more time, just starting tonight, all eastbound lanes of the H-1 Freeway will be closed from Middle Street to Liliha Street starting at 9 p.m. Download our KH312 app for push alerts, and always on air and online will be posted. All right, Ron and Christine, back to you.
Okay, thank you for the update.
Yeah, a big heads up, because 9 p.m. is not late at all.
It sounds late, but when you think about it, there's so many people on the road at 9. Mm-hmm. Still, yeah.
Well, coming up next, speaking of roads, it is a busy Monday morning on the roads. Kelly's got a live look at the hot spots.